Yo, how's it going, troops? I'm the Keiser, like a ninja but wiser. I'm bringing you this upload today. And what this upload really is just a wee thank you video. I recently hit my Master Prestige. That's what you see at the end of this video here. You see me hitting my Master Prestige. And I hit 500 subscribers on YouTube as well. I never usually record the video saying thank you for hitting 500 subscribers until I'm well over 500, because sometimes people get flushed with YouTube, they unsubscribe, or they get flushed with the subscribers because they're inactive, which happens, you know what I mean? It's not a big issue, but there's no point doing a thank you for reaching 500 subscribers video when you're at 498 subscribers. It's just fucking stupid, isn't it? Right, so there is a couple of people that I wanted to name and really give you a big shout to. My main man Teabag Tag on Twitter, Killer Old Cod 94, Iron Shadow 1, there's all sorts of people, Kiff, Decoy, Torture, Midnight Stalker, EC Hayes, Chris Robertson, Prodi, Koza, fuck's sake, man. There's all sorts of boys, OG Tino, right, I think it's Tino, that guy is, wait, I'll double check that, troops. T-I-N-O, OG Tino, thanks to him. Thanks to everybody who's helped me on Twitter and helped me grow my YouTube channel, really, you know what I mean? Special thanks to the guys out there who are big YouTubers who are giving me help, and by I mean help, they're coming in and they're giving me advice on how to run my channel, how to associate with people, how to speak to people online, how to get my point across without being an arsehole, because it's dead easy to be an arsehole, you know what I mean? It's the easiest thing in the world to be an arsehole. Being a nice guy sometimes takes a bit of work, especially when people are being arseholes towards you. So I'd like to thank my main man, Hollow Point. Thanking Big Hollow Point for giving me lots of help, lots of advice, you know what I mean? Lots of advice along the road. There's other people also helping there who came in with a bit of advice, Ali A, Overt. Lots of people came in and helped us out, just a wee snippets of information here and there. Things to help with my channel, you know what I mean? Lots of people came in, and some people are critical, some people are helpful with advice, you know what I mean? If you're going to come in and be critical, then make sure it's a wee bit of constructive criticism, you know what I mean? There's more people who I wanted to thank here, and honestly, I'm struggling to remember everybody's ID and tag and handle through Twitter and through PlayStation Network and through Twitch, you know what I mean? Loads of people, loads and loads and loads of people. I just hope my channel continues to grow. I hope I can continue to have the same sort of success that I'm having. Young Weedy boy, before I forget, Young Weedy, he actually gave us it fucking tight in this game we're playing here. He was accusing me of having us hold back for carrying the team, you know what I mean? But everybody carries at some point, don't they? Everybody picks their team up when they need to at some point. So thank you to all the guys, really. All the guys involved in my organisation, thank you to the guys. Because they really do support me, Monster, Decoy, players like that come in and help us out, help me with uploads, help me with my comms, help me with my videos. There's a lots of work that goes into some of these videos, you know what I mean, guys? Some of them, literally, I do just edit together. Like this one here, I edited, my full game is edited together. Some parts are speeded up, some parts are slowed down. But really, there is, some of my videos, there's a lot of work goes into really contributing people. You might not see it yourself, you might think, what the fuck videos are they, mate? I've not seen them, but they're there, trust me guys, they're there. Go down that list of videos and check them out and you'll see. What I'm hoping to bring to my channel in the future is better content. Maybe a bit of competitive play. I'm at, like, talking to a couple of guys who are playing competitive COD World League right now. My main man Shay, he's from Glasgow. Talking to a few players really in the competitive scene. Looking to pick up scrims for my competitive force team against actual pro COD players for Europe anyway, and that looks like it might be happening, it might be a go at some point, you know what I mean? I certainly hope so anyway. The guys are good enough to talk away to me, and I hope they'll be good enough to help us out in some sort of, like, you see the heavyweight champion in the world and he would spar with another team in that sort of essence, you know what I mean, and helping us spar my competitive force team and helping us get better. Any suggestions for any of you guys out there? I done a video a while back where I took some sprays, a Kiss of Devil spray, which is made for ghost chilies, and it's like fiery hot. You use like one spray it for a full pot of curry, and I think I took like 13 sprays of it and melted my face off. You can see that video down there in my feed. I think I'll do another something like that, maybe another challenge video. If you guys help us out with a challenge, send it in. I'm not drinking bleach or anything like that, know what I mean? I'm mad, I'm no fucking mad, know what I mean? I'm no fucking mental. I'll give challenges a try, so if you let us know what you're looking for. Look, this guy just sitting in a corner with a fucking butterfly knife. Look at you, you're fucking spoon, you man. Wow. The level of people in Call of Duty at times, man, just really could make you fling your joypad across the room, know what I mean? This guy here, I think this guy gets smoked, doesn't go clutching nothing. Yeah. Really, that is what I'm wanting to say, people, is thank you for all your support. Long may it continue, hopefully, know what I mean? Right up to, let's try and push for 1,000 subs, know what I mean? Let's try and push it forward. Challenge video, ninja nothing. challenge videos, hopefully, you know what I mean? You send me in some challenges, I'll see what I can do about completing them. Push forward, and obviously looking forward to the new Call of Duty. I've started a second channel there for my remastered Modern Warfare, and I'm now a couple of Battlefield uploads and whatnot coming to my channel as well. And if there's any other games you would want to see, you know what I mean, I'll not adverse to playing any other games as well. Give me a wee shout and let me know what you want to see on the channel. Just comment in my comment section. And anybody else looking to grow their channel, I think I've got a collab coming up with an Irish boy called Caterpillar. So I'm looking to get in, and I will bring more people in, guys. I'm no bothered about how many people. I think I can get a bit of shotgun jousting on the go and bring about 20-30 people in and give every last one of them a shout out. But really, it's how productive you want your shout out to be. Are you wanting 10 people subbing your channel? Are you wanting 20 people subbing your channel? Are you wanting 5 people subbing your channel? What I can guarantee is everybody who is in that game with us at that time will sub each other's channels. And that's all really I can guarantee for you, you know what I mean? I can't offer any guarantees that you're going to pick up 300 subscribers or something. I wish I could. I'd be picking them up myself, you know what I mean? I'm really going to push forward. I'm going to push forward towards my dark matter. And I think when I've achieved my dark matter, I might get a wee game against Hollow Point, a wee reset the classes game, you know what I mean? See if we'll go for a wee master reset game. See what he says. Hollow Point says he was up for a bit of shotgun jousting as well, so maybe get him in for a bit of shotgun jousting with a few other guys. Sort of had a wee fallout with fucking Biblical Reaper, but yeah, it happens, didn't it? You know what I mean? Maybe that'll get put to one side and we'll get him in as well. Maybe we raid away, overt, Hollow Point, as many as we can get in, you know what I mean? As many as we can get in for a bit of shotgun jousting would be great fun. Maybe another couple of games, another couple of uploads. See what happens, see how the big man feels about it, you know what I mean? You might say yeah, you might say no. You never know unless you fucking ask, you know what I mean? Supposedly booking holidays and that to go away. I don't know what's happening with that yet, guys, but I'll keep yous in the loop and let yous know. If I'm away, I'll tell yous when, so yous know, you know what I mean? He's on the end trying to watch videos that are there or unsubscribing my channel like it's inactive. I'll never be inactive, I'll always be an active player. Bringing the uploads every day, basically every day I bring an upload, if I can. Watching a lot of COD World League, and I want to know how you guys would feel if I started bringing more sort of competitive games to my channel. Is that something you want to see? Would you prefer me pub stomping and out playing in pubs? Is there any game modes that you want to see? Maybe a bit of gun game, a bit of kill confirmed, and you name it, guys, you let us know what you want to see here. I'll do my best to bring the uploads as fast as I possibly can. If there's something I just can't do, I won't duck it, you know what I mean? I'll come in, I'll tell you, like, I can't fucking do that, man. That happens, you know what I mean? Different players have different skills, different mindsets, different abilities. See me here just rocking a shotgun out. What happened was one of the guys killed Reedy Boy earlier in the game with a trip mine, and I was like, right, you better rock with trip mines, I'll bring 2 and a fucking Breccia shotgun, and we'll see what's happening here. And as I say, I ended up carrying the boys to victory. It was like a fucking escape to victory, and I was Pele, you know what I mean? Pele with an Italian shotgun. I think it's an Italian shotgun. It's a fucking Italian shotgun now, alright? Thanks for coming in my channel anyway, guys. Thanks very much. Thank you again to all the boys, man. Kiff, Decoy, Monster, Reedy, John Joe, EC Hayes, Midnight Stalker, Extreme Torture, Koza, Prodi, Chris Robertson. Fuck, if there's anybody I'm missing, I'm really sorry, guys. Hit me in the comments and I'll make sure you get mentioned in the next one. My main man, Iron Shadow. Hollow Point, massive thank yous to Hollow Point guys, you know what I mean? I know some people like Hollow Point. I think he's fucking dynamite at the end of the day. Some people like him, some people fucking love him. I think he's dynamite, I think he's funny as fuck. If you don't like him, that's your personal choice, that's up to you, but I would guarantee you, check Hollow Point's channel out, guys, he's fucking dynamite. And please keep lending us your support. Thanks very much for the 500 subscribers, guys. Maybe bring us a wee challenge video later on in the week, maybe do so many sprays. No, they see for every like I get in this video, I'll do one spray, a kiss the devil, there you fucking go, you know what I mean? Could end up doing 50 or 100 sprays, that'd be fucking insane. Anyway, I'm a Keiser, like a ninja but wiser, and yous are all sexy bastards. This is me hitting Master Prestige, just coming up on the screen, and then this video will cut out, and I'll see you guys on the next upload, right? Probably a wee outro here for the old SHAREfactory, you know what I mean, as it goes. Thanks very much, guys, and I'll catch you on the next upload, right? See you later.